Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you the answer writing. Okay, how we actually solve test on the Sundays. So you can see if there is a topic, you should start with a proper introduction to the topic, that what this topic is all about. Like if Indus Valley and the time frame, Bronze Age, or something that you should start. Then there is one thing, it's a diagram. Show it where the Indus Valley was actually. Then proofs of trading network and everything, write it in a point way so that the examiner can easily see it. And then similarly, write in the points and then conclude with within 2 lines. Similarly, you can say this also. This is about Indian architecture. Okay. The next one is this, British and their impacts. So that you can see there is a structure. Answer, okay, introduction, then there is a particular point structure. As you can see this thing, see, this is the way I'm writing, and in a current test series I have scored good marks, that's why I'm sharing this with you. As you can see, this is the format. The next thing is like how to make notes and everything. So you have to remember that, see, ek jo test hoti hai, to bahut badi hoti hai, 50 pages ke around jaati hai. This is how much it is cost. Okay, last page, the cost date is 50 pages already. Then this is it, the note making. So whenever you are making a note, any topic that can be, for example, if it's e-governance, start with the definition. What is the contribution? Means what is the significance, role, importance, challenges. Okay, these are the challenges that are there, and then go with solution and conclusion. Similarly, RDI. So this is how you are actually going to make some of the papers. So for example, if we jump back over some anywhere here, for example, if you take this question, like demographic dividend can be a great boon for the Indian growth story, but only if it is there enough stress of empowering national youth or nation's youth. So this is about demographic dividend, okay, and it's, what does it mean? First you focus here, what does it mean? Then it says that it is a great boon, so you can definitely save everything that is there, and then it is like what, but only if. So only if means it is asking us to write what are the challenges. So challenges, write down these 4 challenges. Then explain each point in 1 or 2 lines. Then there is solution. Do similar solution. Then one line, and then other thing. Okay. So similarly, you're going to do this type of format. If there is gig economy, first, what is gig economy? Role of women. What are the challenges to the women? What can be a solution to that? This is what it comes into that. So keep hustling.